half a chance of winning, you know what I mean? So I'm okay with it. Gets our championships back to us quicker. I like it.
You're implying that MVP is the weaker link of that team, and you would focus on him?
I barely acknowledge MVP as a tag team partner.
Fair enough.
Wow.
Now, I want to ask you about your opinion on Riddle, on Randy Orton, the two men who dethroned you for the Raw Tag Team Championship at Allegiant Stadium, Las Vegas, SummerSlam 9 days ago. Did you earn any respect?
No. Why would I? I don't like the guys.
Look at that.
Cheap shot McGee there.
With almost no effect on the almighty WWE Champion, but here comes Riddle.
Trying to chop down the almighty Bobby Lashley. That's not an easy job, to say the least.
Listen, AJ, I got to know, how much does it eat away at you and Omos to just see RK-Bro inside the ring with what was used to be your Raw Tag Team title?
Why do you keep bringing it up? It was only 9 days ago. Oh. I haven't forgot, okay? I know what's going on.
Oh. One-arm suplex, looking to get it over early.
All right, AJ, I have to ask, who would you prefer to step in the ring against in an attack?
RK-Bro.
Okay, fair enough, because of familiarity, you have a
That's right,
strategy.
I know what to expect, I know what they're doing. You know, listen. You know, Moss, we slipped on a banana peel. It happens, you know? You can't be perfect all the time. 99% of the time, I'm perfect.
Slipped on a banana peel? Oh. That's how you describe losing.
Right,
to the cover
again.
That's Saxton down there, right?
I'm about to come down there.
No need.
Slap those headphones off your head.
Perfectly fine.
MVP, the so-called weak link of this tag team. Can't get around that, but
it was described by AJ Styles as the weak link. I mean, MVP is a former United States champion in his own right, and he happens to be a part-time advisor to the reigning.
That was 47
almighty.
Years ago.
Listen, I'm kind of surprised, AJ. You said you'd rather face RK-Bro.
Oh.
Despite saying that MVP is the weak link, you made it seem like it'd be easier.
I know what to expect. Listen, what if MVP tags Bobby in? That would not be good. It'd be almost going to have to hurt such a powerful guy, demigod, as you call him. I don't want to do that to Bobby. I kind of like him.
Randy Orton right now taking pleasure in going after MVP. Right hand, then left hand. Good teamwork right now from RK-Bro. In comes Riddle.
Oh,
dear.
Oh!
Nice.
Could be over. Shoulders down. Nope.
What?
Impressive. Not even a one count. MVP getting out of Dodge in a hurry.
Is he not even one count on that?
I don't believe so.
MVP's calling for a timeout.
Makes sense.
Out of the ring and recovering. Oh, man.
Oh, wait a second. Raw Tag Team titles are on the line. RK-Bro in control.
WWE Champion Bobby Lashley.
The Raw Tag Team titles on the line. Lashley to the cover.
Almost had a new champion there.
We're joined by the former Raw Tag Team Champions at ringside, AJ Styles, and his own personal colossus, Omos, as we look once again at the dominance of the almighty WWE Champion. AJ, have you seen anything that's impressed you to this point?
Bobby's pretty good. I don't know if you've noticed. Did you see when he hit his move right there? Then he switched his body to be in between the ropes so that Riddle couldn't get there. Wow.
After
but cover by MVP. But then, not over yet.
Then he tags MVP in. I don't get it. Anyway.
MVP has been holding his own, at least. Going after Riddle right now, trying to wear him down. And all Randy Orton can do is watch from the sidelines.
MVP. I hope he enjoys it.
Yeah, MVP and Lashley have done a great job of cutting the ring in half, not letting Riddle anywhere near his partner, the Viper. Here comes Riddle.
I got his leg, for Pete's sake. See?
Look at this. AJ just masterful coaching from the outside of the ring.
And in comes a fresh Randy Orton.
Here we go. The Viper unleashed.
He is on the attack. It's bad news for MVP.
Randy Orton pours it in. The first title defense of RK-Bro is a successful one.
And this crowd here in Oklahoma City is loving it. The Apex Predator taking MVP apart so far.
MVP gets the boot up just in time to stop Orton's forward progress.
That's a move!
Only temporarily.
MVP better make the tag right here.
Oh, no.
Come on.
If MVP doesn't make that tag,
that way?
This night's going to be over.
And the Almighty now in the grasp of the Viper.
Get up, MVP.
Can you believe it? taking out the WWE Champion.
And all the focus of Randy Orton now turns.
The almighty WWE Champion Bobby Lashley has just fallen prey to Randy Orton. The Viper go,
Classic Orton, not paying attention.
It's MVP who's still legal, remember that.
Mafia kick by MVP right on the jaw of Orton. And the Viper's momentum has just completely been squashed for the moment.
Helpless in the corner of Bobby Lashley and MVP, and now the Almighty is in the ring. He's legal, and he is upset with Randy Orton, to say the least.
Lashley just teeing off on Randy Orton in the corner.
I'm liking what I see right now, boys.
Randy Orton had called Lashley a greedy SOB for wanting a second title.
Look at how fast Lashley's moving. My goodness, like a man possessed. Just unstoppable. Lashley might have just broken some of Randy's ribs.
You might be right, Corey.
A train named Bobby Lashley just slammed into Randy Orton. This has got to be over soon if Randy Orton can't tag out.
Well, if the almighty WWE Champion has his way, this one will be over in moments.
Here it comes. All right, Bobby, let's do this.
Here comes the Hurt Lock.
No, well, maybe not.
Randy wanted the RKO. Lashley a little too powerful, and here comes Riddle.
Riddle tagged in. Oh!
Just
come on.
I think it just grazed Lashley.
Lashley, he's coming.
Riddle not letting up, giving RK-Bro another chance here.
Riddle continuing to pour on the pressure, looking for the exploder.
Bobby Lashley way too powerful for that.
Too much for Riddle to contend with. Riddle gonna try an alternate round to strike the WWE Champion.
Down the almighty WWE Champion.
Floating,
Riddle from the top.
See it? Floating bro, could this be it?
Oh my goodness.
No!
MVP just in time.
Right after the foot of Riddle.
Whatever's available by any means necessary.
Orton, what an upset would that have been?
Not now. Just wait.
Listen, MVP now able to tag in.
Be patient, Omos.
Riddle is fallen. Omos is anxious here on the outside.
And Riddle is hurt. You saw him grabbing his left foot.
MVP looking to secure the Raw Tag Team titles.
Oh!
Riddle takes down MVP with a kick. Both men are down. Both men need to make tags desperately. But Lashley just set his sights on the Viper. Oh, no.
Riddle suffered a similar fate earlier on in this matchup. Now for Orton.
Oh! Great reversal at the last moment.
Now, almost.
Styles just sent Omos.
No!
Omos has just interfered in the match.
Look out!
And now AJ Styles.
Styles crashing into our announce table in the ring. MVP has Riddle, who lands on his feet. Pump knee connects. MVP's down.
Can Riddle end this match right now?
From the top, floating bro.
To the cover, shoulders down, and the champion's retained!
Here are your winners, and still the Raw Tag Team Champions, RK-Bro!
Randy Orton still assaulting AJ Styles on the outside. There goes the Almighty with the spear, cut Riddle clean in half.
Amidst the chaos, it is now Riddle who is at the mercy of the almighty WWE Champion.
And here comes Randy Orton with the RKO! I don't believe it! He has RKO'd the almighty WWE Champion!
A united front on display from the Raw Tag Team Champions.
Against all odds,